I think Stubby's gone overboard with those altered chords. Don't you?
I agree. I think Brubeck and Desmond have gone just as far with dissonance as I care to go.
Oh, nonsense. Have you heard Lenny Tristano's latest recording? He reached outer space.
Someday they'll make the cycle and get back to pure old Dixieland. I say atonality is just a passing phase in jazz music. What do you think, Mr. Everett?
Lady, I don't know what the hell you're talking about.